into the elevator this morning, coming to work, we can feel the heat on the elevator. So once we got to the second floor and the elevator doors open, then the heat hit us all in the face. People were passing out because it was too hot, and then it just became a domino effect where people just not being able to catch their breath. This is an ongoing situation. I've been here about 10 years and nothing has changed during the summertime or the wintertime. Wintertime, no heat, summertime, no air conditioning.
Apparently, the air conditioning system malfunctioned. We don't know exactly what the cause of that was at this time. It became uncomfortable for our carriers to work there, for our retail employees to work there. Some carriers have been transported to the hospital for heat exhaustion.